ladies and gentlemen. Eve Torres, this past week during a Super SmackDown Live, had a had a pretty poignant response to what's been said by the WWE Universe toward her. You can actually watch that now at WWE.com.
There's so much about Twitter. I wonder if Hoski's trending right now.
It was trending last week, and you can hear the WWE fans are directing that chant.
This is like a walk of shame for her to come out here.
For Eve right now.
You people want to judge me? Go right on ahead. I am a woman living in a man's world. I tell men what they need to hear and they love it. I may use them, but there is not a man in this world who wouldn't love to be used by a woman like me. Look, it's not my fault. It's not my fault that men fall in love with me, or that they can't resist my beauty or my charm, or that they're so easily seduced by me. You think I asked for this? I mean, men, they crumble at my feet like little puppies begging for my affection. So really, you shouldn't blame me for my natural strengths. You men should blame yourselves for your weaknesses.
Her beauty must be such a burden.
No, it's not a burden. I think what she's saying is the truth. I mean, she makes a really good point.
Think what Eve just said is the truth?
It is. Men all over the world are smitten with Eve Torres. Eve Torres admitted that she's used people. And where has it gotten Eve? Eve is more talked about, more discussed now over the past couple of weeks than she has been at any point in her career. She's the most talked about topic on Twitter as we speak.
Well, that may be true, Cole, but look what they're saying about her. None of it is good.
Listen,
everybody in this building is just calling her a host.
Let me ask you a question. If Eve came up to you and threw herself at you, you would be able to resist her?
Yes.
What's gotten into you lately? It's like, we used to be best friends, hang out all the time. Now it's like you totally ignore me. It's like you're a totally different person.